talking about politics can turn heated when people share different beliefs. And because of that, the YMCA in Scranton will no longer broadcast 24-hour news networks at its gym.
But politics aside, it did get us wondering about gym etiquette. What's okay and what should you never do when you're working out?
Nicole Brewer is here with the do's and the don'ts and, as we said, the never evers.
Ever.
Yeah.
You know, while you're testing your physical limits, you're also testing people's patience. Maybe we'll see. I spoke to a local trainer about the do's, the don'ts, and the absolutely nevers.
When you hit the gym, you're there to break a sweat, but are you also breaking the rules? Inside the sporting club at the Bellevue, most members admit to one or two pet peeves.
Maybe grunting out loud too loud.
Not wiping down after your workout.
Wearing too much cologne.
Squat down, push your heels down.
Lisa Rothstein, a personal trainer and group fitness instructor, knows the do's, don'ts, and absolutely nevers. She says it comes down to three categories, beginning with equipment. From putting weights back where you found them to tying up equipment. One of the biggest complaints, folks who don't clean the machines.
If you're getting a good workout in, you're probably gonna sweat. Proper etiquette, wipe away your sweat, clean down what you use.
If you don't do anything else, do that.
You know, it's hygiene first.
Next up, cell phones, from talking too loud for too long.
Don't go gabbing on with your friend about, you know, her vacation to Bermuda.
To taking one too many gym selfies.
Lifting up your shirt, showing off your abs, taking a quick pic.
No, I'd limit that to zero, probably.
It's just like, why?
And never, ever recording anyone else, ever.
Definitely not allowed at this gym. Absolute no-no.
Finally, the fine line of social interaction, knowing when it's not wanted.
When they got their earphones in, you know, I would say that means it's code for don't bother me.
Especially if you're correcting their form.
More often than not, though, it's not appreciated.
If you're a Joe Schmo, no thank you.
Let the experts handle that.
Along the same lines, give it a rest with the pickup lines.
It's not Match.com. You're not J-swiping or Tindering. The gym isn't the right place for that.
Yeah, so a couple of pet peeves that were mentioned but didn't make it into the piece. People who take their shirt off, slam the weights, and skip the shower.
Skip the shower.
Yeah, nobody wants to smell you.
No, you can go a lot of wrong ways there.
Skip the shower. Thanks, Nicole. Appreciate it.